take your paper and fold it hamburger style, which is narrow end to narrow end. Take it again with the fold side and raise it up to the opened end. Now open it up all the way. Fold it one more time, this time from the long side to the long side, or hot dog. Start from the top, the line of symmetry. Come down about an inch and make a dot. Come up from the bottom the same amount, about an inch. Make a dot.